Hello everyone. I'm sure we are doing all good. Yes, and have enjoyed the classes till now. Today in environmental studies, we'll be talking about water. First, we'll be talking about the sources of water. That means from where do we get water? Then we'll be talking about the uses of water. So what are the different uses? And then the importance of water and why we should not waste water or dirty or pollute the water. So I'm sure you'll enjoy this particular activity. We'll be doing even in Little Thinker Environmental Studies textbook a page, and I'll be uploading a PDF regarding the uses of water. So children, please be ready with it. So today we are going to talk about the sources of water. As we all know, water is very important and essential for our life. So let's know, from where do we get the water? Yes, children, first, the most important source of water is rain. Yes, the first thing is rain. We can see the children also playing in the rain. We enjoy rain, and the rain water is fresh water. Now, the other forms or other sources of water, other ways in which we get water is, first is oceans and seas. Then we have ponds, rivers, lake, waterfalls, and even the taps have our hand pumps and our wells. So these are the different sources of water which we have. And water is very important. Without water, we cannot do. So now, let's see the uses of water. So today, we are going to talk about the uses of water. Water is very useful or very important in our lives. In the morning, we get up. You see, we have to use water to brush our teeth. Yes, then for our bathing. Then when we have food, then mama cooks the food with the help of water. Yes, and while we're eating our food, one more thing, what do? We drink water, and then we wash our utensils also with the help of water. Even your papa or whoever is washing your vehicle, yes, or cleaning the vehicle, they need water. And even when we are washing our clothes, we need water. I'm sure somebody may be watering your plants. Yes, when they are watering the plants also, they need water. And another thing we can tell about is, supposing there's a fire out somewhere, the fire engine, yes, or the fire extinguisher, the fireman, he uses water to put off the fire. So let us not waste water and let us save water. Right, children?